This video will help you to learn how to register a license in OpManager. Click on the user icon at the top right corner and check the About page. The demo setup that we see now is the trial version. Hence, it is licensed to an evaluation user. Click on the register link, browse and select the license key that you had received from the ManageEngine team. Click register to apply the license. The license is now registered successfully. Click on the user icon again and confirm the license registration by checking the About page. As you see, the license is now registered to ManageEngine for 500 devices. Thank you. Please subscribe to OpManager Tech videos for more help.